Come on.
Hey, you know what? This track honestly don't need no talking on it, but I gotta do it. Big Tank. Let y'all know, you know what I'm all about.
Hi guys, my name is Lupe, and welcome to Get In Your Face. Basically, Get In Your Face is the hottest, coolest, and bestest TV show you'll ever see. You wanna know why? Because we only focus on things that matter to teenagers. Us teenagers. So, we don't focus on something that matters to adults, dogs, cats, animals. If you're not a teenager, then don't be watching this channel because really, we don't care about other things that happen in the world. We only care about things that we like, and yeah. So, once again, like I said, if you're not a teenager or anything, change the channel. What are you even doing? Why are you still watching this? So, get in your face. We're going to be focusing on gossip, celebrity, sports, fashion, what's up, all the latest new trends. If you need to know anything, I'm your girl. No one's there. And the sun is shining. I predict it's gonna be sunny all week. So bye, snow. Well, that's all. And have a good day. Bye. Yeah, girl, I gotta spank ya. I had a good workout, now I gotta thank ya. Yeah, I told you to keep on with it. With that booty, you shouldn't have left home with it. Hi, I'm Uncle
Dave. Hi, I'm Brad Charles.
And welcome to
Get In Your Face.
So today it is the gossip part. What are you talking about? Chris Brown.
What are you here? Chris Brown and Rihanna start hanging out again?
Hanging out, Gaga. Yeah.
Can't tell that far yet. Too early.
Why would you want to get back together with someone after they beat?
I don't know, I've heard that.
I will.
Okay.
I will. Anyway, did you hear about Chris Brown and Tatrag?
No, I
how ever you say her name? But apparently she's his new girlfriend.
Yeah.
So I personally think she's only using him in shipping.
I wouldn't.
That's what everybody else is saying.
I really wanna know that.
Yeah.
I believe.
Yeah.
Preach.